Shea Weber is his partner. Chesterry Kaplan on the forecheck. Got a hit on Mitte, but the play was made, and the Canadians are back to center. Here comes Jonathan Drouin in front. Domi scores! What a rush up the ice. It's Arturi Lehkonen who sets up Max Domi. And a 1-0 Montreal lead, a minute and 8 seconds in.
Now you get a chance at one end, and then it looked like the pressure was off. And the Toronto Maple Leafs, after this quick little chance, look at the bounce off the wall. Lehkonen has some great speed, and he just delays at the last second. He knows that Domi's got the inside track, and that little bounce pass created the 2-on-1. Morgan Rielly couldn't get back quick enough, and Domi going hard to that post didn't give Hutchinson a chance at all. Great transition. The play made behind the net, Jim. Mete took a hit to make the play, kept it along the boards, and the transition game ends up in the back of the net at the other.